Well, right now, downtown, as the weather warms up, IMPD is reminding scooter riders to make sure you park your ride correctly. In a post on social media, IMPD says scooters should be parked upright and should not block accessible parking zones, bus stops, curbs, ramps, or driveways. Scooters must also be parked at least 10 feet away from any building entrances or exits. You're also not allowed to park scooters on any street or alleyway.